bit of a leaky rear main.
It's not too bad.
No, not for the age.
Pipe on the end of that, can you?
It's got a ball on the end, it's just gonna strip it. I gotta actually have it loose first.
It's moving.
Yep.
Nice.
One out of six. The other sides are 12 mil. You want the timing covers off?
Timing covers are going to come off. Okay, so what
all the valve covers.
So first thing we're going to do is we'll get a pad of paper, so under 4 through 6. We're going to check the valve adjustment as it sits statically, and then we're going to check the cam timing.
Okay.
Statically, and then
I might have already played with valve timing on this motor.
No, you wouldn't have, because we would have had to have these boxes off.
Not according to the workshop procedure.
We had these physically off. It doesn't look like it.
You don't have to have those off to set the valve latch.
Valve lash, not valve
cut.
Timing.
Ah, okay.
Okay.
Okay. Somebody had it out and greased it.
Thank you.
Oh, there's a broken set on this side too.
Is there?
Yep.